So, I see you thinking, I hear you thinking. You're all wondering how does the life of a master go in wintering? Well, just as scrappy as any other person who doesn't really like the dark and wet and cold. So we stay inside with the stove on, cuddled up, blanky-blanky. But still we have to work. So what we do normally is just drink coffee until it stops raining, which I'm very good at, I must say. So some and then we walk outside, see. It's still a little drizzle, so might drink some more coffee or wait a minute. Or just be a man and do it. Go for it. You can do it. Just work. Well, at least if it's dry or I'm doing it now, I'm not sure. I'm going to show you a little piece of what I did this week. Just all the different things, just to brighten up your day, exactly. So that this winter depression stuff, you might laugh it out of your system, or otherwise be entertained or informed about stuff you didn't know before. So, this next thing. Sailing around April. Just going from A to B. Company ship. Hey! I think Hans is liking it. I don't know why. Yes, that! Our 20 horsepower boat is here solely for entertainment purposes.
Ja, die kun je
gewoon
door
schuiven. Wat zie je te doen,
Jeroen? Yes, mijn vriend wou ze ook. So, last parts, mooring boat, last weldings. She's waiting now, maybe they're actually ordering dinner, that would be cool. Oh, and we have a limbo contest. Here we go. One, two, three, no, oh, too high. Next time for limbo contest, we do lower rope. So we took harbor master hands. He had one job. He's holding the door. So, that was good, huh? Bit dark in the end, had to walk home. Oh shit. Now I am my next job. Behind me you see the Storm Seagull. Really big ship, moored in the Leeuwenhaven on the Terweakker. They have a special mooring spot, big one. These are educational ships for the Shipping and Transport College. They have three of them. And the Storm Seagull is a little bit new. And they had two older ones. Show them real quick. This one. These two. World famous in Rotterdam. But they're getting a bit old. So they're going to sell them off. And they have a new ship in the making. I think it's nuclear powered or something. State of the art, brand new. They want to put it here. So take these two away. But this is like 40 meters and the new ship is 67. So I don't know if that's going to fit. So I brought a device. A roly-wheely measuring thing. So after measuring we or I devised a super plan. It was two more mooring poles and then a bit of bunking and chips and then we'll be fine. In the meanwhile I'll find my favorite driver of the boat, Harbor Master Hans. Shut up. No. Just inspecting some other boat. I think I can call it an aquarium. So this is sinking. This is what happens when you put your little boat there.
Kijk zo'n water.
You're never available on
kijk zo'n water like this.
Never available on your own ship. Put the water pump in, get the water out, then you're fucked. And in the meanwhile we see some other little problem. Harbor Master Hans has a keen eye for problems. A leaking water pipe. And he was thinking
back on the shore.
You're going back on the shore.
Is this a drift? We have. Did you borrow out, rent out to water jobs?
Taking them away.
Give enough gas and we make it a submarine.
You might have seen that before.
One of the jobs of the day.
With this guy?
Ja, even op de water.
Mooi werkman.
Dit is de English blog.
Oh.
Mr. Hans.
Spreek je Engels? He doesn't speak English.
Look, look, submarine. Well, lucky. See what we can do else today.
So, the whipped cream on the pie.
Sunshine.
Good end of the day.
Hans? Loving it, loving it, loving it.
Altijd lekker.
Yeah. So, next time.